Today you have to give your maths exam. Are you ready for it? Mehak Khan.
Ma'am, I am ready.
You are ready. So link is in the chat box, beta. Just start giving your exam. Okay, rest of the students ready for zero period?
Yes, ma'am. But ma'am, I have a question. That why you take out our notebook?
See? Because we are playing a game. It's a written game. Pratishtha, are you there? Summer, are you there?
Yes, ma'am, I am there.
Okay. Keep your video on. Summer, are you there? Or only your name is there in the class? Okay, Summer seems missing. I'm going to tell you what we are going to play. Summer is not there. Akshat is not there. These students are not replying. Summer and Akshat, last call for both of you.
They are what?
Last call for both of you. You're not replying. I'm talking to you and Akshat. Yes. Where were you? Were you having your lunch? Okay.
Yes, I was
ready with your water. Ready with your copies and pencils? Rough copy, rough page, anything.
Ma'am, please wait.
Okay.
Ma'am, let me bring my rough copy.
Yes, ma'am, ready with my rough notebook.
Akshat, what about you, beta? Ready with your notebook?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, perfect. Now, I'm writing a word in the chat box. What you have to do, out of that word, you have to make as many small words as you can, starting with three letter word. Okay?
Ma'am, what?
I'm writing a big word. A word in the chat box. The word is very big with a lot of alphabets. So taking help of those alphabets, you can't repeat any alphabet. You can't add on any alphabet on your own. Using those alphabets, you have to create as many words as you can. Is it fine?
Then ma'am, what we have to do?
You have to create. It's a game. Let's see who makes maximum number of words. The one who makes maximum words will be the winner. Fine.
Mom, are you writing?
Yes, beta, wait, I'm writing. I have somebody here.
All right.
Okay, the word is there in the chat box. Everybody look up at the word and let's see how many words can you make out of this big word with these alphabets.
Ma'am, we can also not repeat any word.
No, beta, you are not supposed to repeat any alphabet. If any alphabet is given twice, you can use it twice, not three times. If any alphabet is just given once, then you'll use it once only in your word, not more than once.
Ma'am, how can we create
the word? Can we use that alphabet?
Wait, one by one. What, Adrika?
Ma'am, I'm asking that, ma'am, for another word, ma'am, can we use that word again?
Yes, yes. Like, suppose, I'll just tell you, you are making a word, R-A-N, ran, right? You can make another word, M-A-N, man, okay? Like that. So, A-N-N is being used many times in multiple words. Yes, Summer, now ask, what is your problem?
Ma'am, I am getting confused at how can I make it in this?
Beta, see, don't look at it as a word. Just look at these alphabets.
Ma'am, I have written six.
Beta, Adrika, just wait, I'm talking to him. Just look at these alphabets, and out of these alphabets, you are supposed to create as many words as you can. Right? Like I gave you example, R-A-N, ran, M-A-N, man. Then these are just very simple examples. You can create little more complex words. Many complex words. These are not, these are just the simple ones. Yes, Adrika, now say what you're saying.
Ma'am, I was saying that, ma'am, I found 7 words.
Good, you found 7, but you can at least find 27. Start finding.
Ma'am, the word from the word you have put, the letters that you have given in the chat box. From that, ma'am, we have to make 3 alphabet words.
No, you have to make 3 alphabet, 4 alphabet, 5 alphabet, not less than 3 alphabet. Like the words like to, an, it, on will not be counted. At least what your level is, you should start making words with 3 letters. Thank you. Children, how many have you made?
Mom, I have made it 12.
12.
Ma'am, I can't find much work.
Pratishtha, how many have you found? How many have you found, Pratishtha Singh? She's not replying. What about you, Summer?
Ma'am, I can't find words from this.
Children, you know how many I have made?
Ma'am, how many?
Ma'am, how many?
54. And I'm still making. I don't understand why are you saying 12. At least make 30 words. It is such a big word. There are so many three-letter words that can be made.
But much than three-letter word.
No, that's very good. That's very nice. But four-letter, five-letter words are also many. They are many. Just simple words. I have not made many, like more than five letters, and five letters also are very less. But three, four letter words are too many.
Ma'am, can you give us a hint?
Yes, I can give. Okay. The hint comes from ear. How many types of ear spellings you can write? Then user, use, then something like teach and cheat.
Okay, ma'am, I found.
Okay.
first hint that you spoke?
The first hint was ear. We have got two ears, and ear by ear we grow big. Both the ears. Then, okay, I'll just give a hint. You can also frame relationships from this. Like you have relationship, you call somebody your brother, your sister, your uncle, your mother. So there are words hidden inside. Then. And then. Yes, you run after somebody. What is that called? Then you. If water flows. So what is that flow of water called? So many words related to social studies.
Ma'am, what flow of?
Flow, water flowing in one dash. What is that dash? In one, now guess.
In one?
In one dash.
Ma'am, first you said that flowing of dash.
Huh. Flow of water in one. The word starts from S. Now you have to guess.
S is
flow. Then you can also have a name of a chocolate is hidden inside. Then
chocolate.
Yes. Name of a chocolate inside.
Mom, is it white or dark?
It is something with biscuit inside it.
Mom, now I found at least 20.
Yes, very good.
Mom, I found 10.
Okay, some body part is also hidden inside. A body part. Now, what is that body part? Then, what do I tell you to do in class when there is a lot of noise in our Zoom class? Then, which subject? Some subject is also taught by a teacher. The subject is hidden inside. Then some parts of plants are also there.
Ma'am, I found the subject.
You found the subject?
Ma'am, I found the subject. Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Plant.
It is.
Sorry, ma'am. I don't open the video because ma'am, my nanny's call was.
All right, Pratishtha, we are playing such an interesting game and you are not here.
Ma'am, because my nanny call was there.
All right, Bita, all right.
Ma'am, but I found the one word that when we come to school, we first do that.
You found one word?
Ma'am, no, I found many words, but ma'am, out of these, I found one word that we come to school, we do that.
Okay.
Standing straight.
Very nice, very good.
Ma'am, the school.
Okay, then one word, children, is when you come across someone. What is that called? Coming across someone. Then one word is about some words related to some sports and games. When there are many people playing a game, what is that called? A group of players. What is that called? Then there is some animal home also hidden in it. Animals stay there. Which animal stays there in that home? animal name is also hidden.
Ma'am, what will you repeat again?
Home of an animal. Home of an animal.
Ma'am, animal I have written.
Animal you have written. Now there is some other animal whose home is hidden in these alphabets.
Ma'am, one is a mammal and ma'am, one is ugly animal.
Okay.
Ma'am, now I found total, ma'am, 25.
Perfect. And total I have found 64 words.
Ma'am, you found 64?
Yes, I found 64.
Ma'am, our period is going over.
What is over?
8 minutes. Ma'am, our period is going to be over.
Yes,
in 8 minutes.
It is going to be over in 8 minutes.
Ma'am.
Yes.
In this word, ma'am, there is an I. Otherwise, ma'am, I will found many words.
Yes. Children, there are many, many words that can be found.
Ma'am, two words.
Ma'am, I have found 55.
Very nice, Peter. Very good.
Ma'am, now I found many words.
Very good, very nice. Okay, children, shall we start discussing our words? Shall we start to discuss our words? I think no one can hear me due to a problem. Okay, Samar, speak 5 words that you have made. Any 5 words that you have made. And if the other person has also made those words.
Can I?
Can I?
Bitte, one by one, everyone, each one will speak five words each. And if you have not, okay. I got disconnected, children. So it's connected back now. Everyone will speak 5 words each. Okay. Summer. I called out Summer's name first. Is he there to call out the words he's made?
Yeah.
Okay. Summer, do one thing. Because of this network issue, it will be very difficult. We won't be able to hear you. So just type the words in the chat box that you have made.
Yes, ma'am.
Just 5 words. Adrika, you type your 5 words.
Okay.
Pratishtha, you type your 5 words.
And ma'am, I have also typed.
Yes, you also have to type. Akshat, if you are there, beta, even you type what 5 words you made. Any 5 words that you have made.
Ma'am, to you personally.
No, to everyone. Then we'll tally from each other, no? That we have, whether we have made this word or not. Okay? And we'll be very honest. Very nice, Pratishtha. The mum cry hem anthem. Okay, how many of you have made anthem? Pratishtha has made a very good word. Heart.
Ma'am, I have also made anthem.
Anthem. Okay, then why didn't you write it?
Ma'am,
anthem.
I have also made.
Ma'am, because I have already written, ma'am, 5 words, ma'am. That's why I haven't written.
Okay. Okay, now write down all of you, like the way you have sent all the words together. Summer, man, ram, the, teach, anthem. Okay. Okay, Pratishtha. Next 5 words from your side.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
And Adrika, you too.
And ma'am, me?
Yes, you also. All of you.
Ma'am, my some of the words are same like some.
Yes, so don't write them. Don't write the common words. Now these words have come. They should not be repeated.
Okay.
Then in the end, I am going to write down the words that I have made and I will not be seeing in your list. Teach, ma'am, Santa, men. Very good. Adrika. Pratishtha, your words.
Ma'am, writing, please wait.
Very good. Adrika, same. Team. Math. Very nice. He, heart, ma'am, men, yacht, maths. Very good.
And I have also sent after Adrika.
Adrika, yes, I have read your words, beta. Ear, use, user. Yes, he, she. Very good. Now see, children, there are words from my side that you have not made. Can you read these words? I was saying.
Too much.
Yes.
Stream of water.
Something of water. What is that? Stream of water.